last 2 months, we've been on outreach. Thailand, which is a very small little town on the border of Cambodia and Thailand. It's kind of like camping in a slum.
You were with us, kneeling on this battleground. Thailand was an amazing lesson in humility for us to live in a place that we found so challenging and work with people, and that was their lives every day.
We had a chance to love on lots of awesome kids and youth in the area. We also got to do a big a day of teaching and training for the youth from the local churches in town. We spent quite a bit of time in the evenings up at the park in the middle of town.
We play frisbee. Some of the Khmer guys on our team do hip hop dancing, and we just talk to people. We built some amazing relationships. We went to a village and met a woman there who suffered from a lot of pain in her legs. She had a lot of trouble getting around. And we went back over a month later, and she said from the day that we prayed for her, she hadn't had any pain. After a month in Thailand, we hopped on the bus and took a 12-hour journey to Ho Chi Minh City.
Ministry in Vietnam looked really different from ministry in Cambodia because it's a closed country and sharing the gospel is illegal. It was such a contrast in environments from the small town we were in.
I had this incredible opportunity to preach at two different underground churches. What really blew me away was spending time in the park talking to university students. They're so worried about getting the right job and making money, but to tell them how we have literally given up everything to move to Cambodia for Jesus, you can see that it was a really confronting idea for them. Scars and struggles on the way, but with joy our hearts can say, never once did we ever walk alone. The gospel is good news. It's a message people really want to hear.
One thing we've learned is that God is so faithful. We just want to give Him all the glory.
We are living an incredible life, following His calling for us, and we couldn't do it without you.
Thank you, Lifehouse.
Thank you, Lifehouse.
Thank you, Lifehouse.